What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. I'm Jared. We're starting off 2020 with a brand new trailer reaction. The New Mutants has finally released a second trailer. It's coming out actually this year. This movie, we've been waiting a long, long time for. Like, I should do a side-by-side of the first trailer I did for this one and then this trailer reaction. But without further ado, let's get right into this because I am very curious to see what the hell is going on with this. All right, New Mutants, go.
What's the last thing you remember, Danny?
Nothing. Holy shit, that scared me.
The reason you survived is because you're a very uncommon girl.
Oh man. I was looking forward to this, but if this is gonna be a horror film, I don't know.
Not anymore. Do you know what mutants are? Would anyone like to share their first time? Rain?
I was 13. I thought it was a dream. I just lost control.
Sam?
I started panicking. People got hurt.
Roberto?
My girlfriend had burned her.
Liliana?
I killed 18 men, one by one.
Wow, this looks dark.
This isn't a hospital, it's a cage.
It's important we find out your power so we can help you get better.
I saw something I don't think she wanted me to see.
Oh my gosh.
I don't think we're here to get better.
Oh!
This place takes your greatest fear and makes you live through it until it kills you.
No.
Is there?
We can get out of this together.
Whoa, this looks awesome. Wait, who was that? Hold on, I gotta rewind. Oh man. Okay, so we've all been waiting a long time for this film, this next new trailer for the New Mutants. Also, Fox being bought out by Disney, where's this movie gonna go? Is this landing in the MCU? But man, this movie looks like that horror film that they were talking about. A few of those scenes, I actually jumped and I was scared. And who knows, they might play into like cheesy things where it's very jump scary. You know that the scares are coming. But this is introducing new mutants we haven't ever seen. The footage might look a little old and whatnot, but I'm curious on how this movie's going to turn out. I mean, a trailer company can turn out a great-looking trailer. Look at Suicide Squad, look at a few other films and whatnot. But the New Mutants, this movie, I'm curious. I'm on board. This is definitely still in my most anticipated of 2020 because, again, is this going to be in the MCU? Are they going to make hints towards the MCU, or is this going to be a separate throwaway thing like the X-Men, and then they're going to start anew? I don't know, but right now, you know, I'm staying optimistic, and I want this movie. So what do you guys think of this second, I guess, look in 2 years of the New Mutants? Are you excited for it? Does this look like crap? Are you staying optimistic? Let me know in the comments down below. Anyways, guys, as always, thank you so much for watching. Watch some more videos up there, you know, movie reviews, trailer actions, fun comedy skits. As always, there's plenty of movie reviews and stuff on my channel. New stuff every single week. Follow all of my social media. Click that subscribe button. Like this video. Share this video out. Thank you guys so much for watching. And until next time, I'll see you later.